Lake Mary cops say they're investigating way too many car break-ins where windows are smashed and valuables in plain view are just swiped.
Yeah, detectives say it's another example of a felony lane group. Burglars targeting cities located on busy interstates where it's easy to get lost in the confusion of traffic congestion.
West 2's Dave McDaniel looks at how you can protect yourself.
Lake Mary cops say they've had 11 car break-ins in just the last month, and they blame an organized group. One of those car break-ins right here at Lake Mary City Hall. Broken glass, valuables gone. Photo after photo, and Lake Mary investigators have had it.
We've been inundated with very well thought out, organized car burglaries.
A half dozen car break-ins Friday morning, all at hotels near I-4 or businesses where people are going into places where they may not want to take a computer bag, purse, or a wallet.
They're going to work out. They're going to a daycare facility to pick up or drop off their child. Once they leave that vehicle, within minutes, their vehicle is targeted, a window is smashed, a purse is gone, a wallet is gone, and that group disappears that fast.
This man, Keith Moore, is a guy they want to talk to. They chased a suspect vehicle this morning, but lost it in traffic. It was rented in Fort Lauderdale by Keith Moore.
This person has criminal history consistent with these types of burglaries, and he contracted that vehicle, so we'd like to speak to him.
Cops believe the burglars are sitting in parking lots picking out people who let their guard down. Then they hit. Cops say not only is it extremely important not to leave valuables on your seat in plain view, they want you to put them in the trunk before you go to a very public parking lot. They say if you get out, take your valuables and put them in the trunk while somebody's watching. They can always break the glass, pop the trunk, and off they go. Reporting in Lake Mary, Seminole County, Dave McDaniel, West 2 News.